Your Clever Portal is where you access all of Clever's resources, from logging into apps to troubleshooting resources for you and your students. Think of it as your home for all things digital learning. One quick note, this video is just an overview. We'll dig into all these tools and more in Clever Academy, our free training hub. More on that in a moment. Let's look at each part of the portal and see how it can help you save classroom time. To start is the resources page. You can access any resources your district or school has added with one click. You can also favorite any resources by simply clicking the heart icon. Finally, you can also filter resources to quickly find what you need. Next up is the Clever Library. Here, you can find and add learning apps for you and your students. Search by subject, grade, and more. Please note that some districts might have the Clever Library turned off, so if you don't see the Library tab, that's why. And here we have the Pages tab. To start, our Teacher Pages. These are personalized pages you can create for you and your students. You can add apps from your school or district, Clever Library apps, along with links and PDFs that you create. As you can see from this example, you can even add handy categories to organize your page. Plus, at the top, you can customize the page's icon, header, and name. Teacher pages can be shared just with you, or you can share them with one or more of your classes and even other teachers. Like other resources, you can also favorite teacher pages, so they'll appear under the Favorites section on the Resources page as soon as you log in. The second page in the Pages tab is the District page. This houses all resources your district or school has added for you. And here's the Shared with Me tab, where you can see any teacher pages your colleagues have shared with you. You can view the resources and copy any resources you like to your own teacher page. Next is the My Students tab. This houses oodles of tools to support your scholars. First is the Student Roster, your home base to troubleshooting. Access tools to support students, like helping them with login issues. Furthermore, you can see their and their guardian's contact information. This info is provided by your district, so if you notice any issues, please contact your district or school. Second is Messages, where you can send messages to individual students and full class announcements. These go directly to your students' Clever portals, where they can read and reply. Third, we have Class Analytics. You can quickly see which resources students are accessing via Clever. Looks like some students have been busy learning this week. Last but not least, the final tab in your Clever portal is Support. Everyone can use a little help now and then, including you as a busy teacher. You'll see our Help Center, which has answers to common questions. This is also where you get help by clicking the chat button in the bottom right corner. Explain your issue, follow the prompts, and submit a support request if needed. You'll also see a link to Clever Academy, which has free, award-winning courses to help you get the most out of Clever and EdTech at large. Remember, this video is just a toe dip into all the ways Clever can help you save time and support students. Get step-by-step support on all of our features in Clever Academy. Now that you've gotten a peek into your portal, think about which tool piques your interest the most and go dig in.